I'm very pleased. Mr. Sulatycki received 4 years, 7 months today. In addition to the time he had spent in custody for what would have equated to a 5-year sentence. They were certainly very serious matters, and the sentence is significant. But Mr. Sulatycki is a young man. He's very bright. He has a lot to offer this community at one down the road, and I know he will make the most of his prison sentence. He's bright and articulate, and I think we can expect good things to come from him down the road. The sentence was very fair.